I think the fun of being a graphic designer is to do something original, to make images that nobody's ever seen before. And the only way you're going to do that is to avoid what the culture tells you is good. There is no good. The good comes from what does the job. Therefore, once it might be a sunset, which is beautiful, and another thing might be a bit of dog turd, which is disgusting, but it may be the perfect image for what you're trying to communicate.